once again. This is Faris and Mr. Twig on Herobrine's Mansion. We've
had a few Robo Power.
That's what I was going to say. I was going to say we've had a few changes. We've had an extra person join us, Robo Power, which is Tom's brother, Jack.
Go away.
Who you may have heard in the background last time. We've also had to restart the map because Tom got an epic computer which broke twice.
They broke once.
Broke once, sorry.
One second, let me just tear it down.
That's it, he's back.
Yeah, there we go, we've got
started it. Right, so we've got...
Basically, what's happened is we've all got a load of different loot now, but some of it's actually quite better. I've got Hinder's Misery, which is a demonic sword. I've got demonic
boots as well. Yeah, I've got some demonic leggings. Miles's Anger.
Okay, let's see what happens to Dark Souls.
Alright, so... Oh, shit. Yeah, that was my Lord of the Rings screen recording saving just popped up and saved.
I'm recording.
I'm just telling her.
It's not like me,
I'm warning her.
Oh, dang. Talking of warning... oh, shit.
And another thing, that's it. My Yamachi keeps breaking every, like, 2 days, so I'm going to reinstall it. It's a bit dodgy, but I'll live with it.
Red
chair. Oh shit.
Down, sucker.
Mine's being a bit laggy, so I'm just gonna see if I can.
Get back, sucker. Damn, sucker. Now move, sucker. Move, sucker. Does anybody know where we've got to go next, then?
There's multiple other bosses that we can do.
Yeah. There's. Jack, where's the next one? Do you know? Oh fuck, Jack.
There is one. On the ground floor, I think.
Oh yeah, I remember him. Yeah, the one in the library.
No. I know there is one in the library, but I think there's one below as well.
There's one in the library and there's one further downstairs, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, there's one like ground floor.
Yeah, the library. There's one in the library. I know there's one in the library.
Yeah, we'll go to the library and we'll do that
one. Yeah. Boss fight Zathman the Mage. Zatho.
Right.
I'm just going to have a look around the library.
Wait until Jack gets here. Jack, Sir, look at... Right. Look at him. Just look at him. Look at his little visor. Looks absolutely amazing in that armour. He just looks like a robot.
Hi, Sam.
Hmm. What? He's trying to stab me. Right. Oh, shit.
Let loose the dogs of war.
Oh, shit.
Wait, no.
Yeah,
I was
just watching.
Oh, Christ.
Where
is he?
Yeah, I've been expecting
you. I've been expecting you. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
I've been expecting you.
Oh, my God, I'm already dead.
Is it this invisible kid? Because...
Is it gone? Has anybody got the...
Yeah, Jack, these flowing heads are supposed to be here.
Yeah, has anybody else seen this dude with a skeleton head?
Yeah, he's the boss. He's got, like, fire.
What do you mean he's the boss? I've killed him.
All right, no, there's another skeleton dude who's, like, running around
burning. Yeah, there's quite a loose... There's quite a lot of skeleton head people around you.
Oh, I can see pumpkin-headed people.
Yeah, it's pumpkin skeleton.
He keeps on burning me.
He keeps on dropping me.
Yeah, he does that.
Come here.
I don't know what he looks like, either.
He's the one running around with a flame in his hand.
Give me a second.
Oh, fuck!
Let me just stand here while I
pumpkin people
fiddle with stuff.
Watch it!
Shit, I've got no chest plate.
Okay.
Oh, damn,
sucker.
You're right. Fuck, I'm dead again.
I've died twice.
I've died about six times. This is impossible.
I keep getting the wrong sword out, no wonder. I keep getting the normal iron sword out when I'm supposed to be getting my angelic one out.
Oh my god, I've just realised why I keep dying. It's like, I'm lagged loads.
Oh, somebody help me!
Kill him with a spider's eye, kill him with a spider's eye. Okay.
Eat demonic. He's gone under the floor.
He's not for me.
No, and now I've just been dropped.
Oh, good luck. He's an optician.
Sorry, what did you say, Jack?
He's an optician. Can you see me now?
Oh, thanks.
Oh, bum. I was trying to understand that there. Oh, fucking Jesus.
Can you see me now?
Can you see me? This dude's impossible.
I got him.
Because we're stood still with lag.
I'm not lagging at all.
I'm lagging shit tons.
I can't see nothing.
Can you see
me? Oh, you're not lagging at all because you got like Uber computer on.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Keep recording me.
He's just running around like
with a... behind you.
I can't see him. My lag, I've got like 4 hour lag. Shit's a brick.
Hey.
I'm so glad I haven't got those. Oh, fuck.
I could kill him.
No, he's there. He's still alive.
I'm having you.
We're just bad, aren't we?
No, this dude, Jack, us two are being affected by lag. You should. If we just let Tom do it.
Have it! Get down! Oh, he teleported me.
Teleported all of us.
Where is he? Get down! No! He keeps on just coming straight after me as soon as I spawn. Get out of the corner, you hussy pole!
And me?
Yeah.
I've died about 20 times, I don't like it.
Just launch your body at him.
He's dead!
Really?
Oh.
Wait, no. Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's gonna happen until we put the thing in the jukebox.
How was you dead? Mm. Yeah.
Oh, God, I got it. Okay.
Alright, you got it.
Mm.
Nice one.
I killed him, I got no loot. What the shit's going
on? Yeah, sorry.
Here?
What? He dropped. He dropped a bit of coal. I'm back. Zatho is dead.
Oi.
Impossible. Mm-hmm. I'm not.
Give me some of that loot.
Jack, did you just grab it? Yeah, how much loot did you just grab?
He's got a lot. I saw a sword.
Yeah, it's probably just an
angelic sword. Who wants it?
No.
Nah, I'm good. Jesus Christ, I lost my chest plate.
Yeah, I lost everything.
Give me that. Give me that nugget.
So, really, we've gone from having epic loot to nothing.
Now, yeah. I've got the demonic stuff.
What?
I've still got my demonic stuff.
Oh, yeah, I've not used my demonic boots. Right, I think that I found the last guy.
Yeah. So, we defeated the Optician of Death.
Now, I've got to go out to.
We've got Bethesda. Shop. What's her name? King of the Witch. The Bitchy Witch.
I won't start him yet, so I'm going to the shop.
Okay. What is it, the witch? Press button when ready. Oh, no, wait, no, sorry. Benever.
I've figured out why it's lagging quite a lot. Raining.
Benever.
Right, you've turned off the rain, have you? Yeah, no.
No. What's that weather?
I'm so getting some more stuff. Some good. Some meat. Some food.
Rain.
Alright. I think I've got about 8 golden nuggets now. I've got 7. Oh, I could buy. Fuck, buy. Oh.
I think, like, a demonic weapon would really help us.
Yeah, I'm trying to find a demonic weapon, but I don't actually think there is one. There's demonic armor, but not demonic. Any demonic weapons by the looks of it.
Really? There you go.
I think I've got the only demonic sword in the game.
I can get right. I know what I'm gonna do. If I use these right, I'm gonna get myself some pretty awesome stuff.
Damn.
Okay. Hopefully, I can get some potions, and I should have used the potion of berserking on him. Or
right.
Yeah, Jack, I think the witch is a lot worse.
Right, I've got full demonic armor.
Yes, in other news, Tom's going in first.
Yeah, Tom.
In news, I think I was going to do it anyway because I've got the less lag.
Yeah, true.
I could literally, I might.